Prophet has mentioned that read Holy Qur’an. Read, don't keep the Qur’an yateem. Yateem, orphan, on the shelf. Read, and if you have a library in the house and you have many masahif, try when you complete one, go to the second one. Same, but not to leave the Qur'an yateem, because Qur'an is going to make Shafa'ah for you on Day of Judgment. Then when you finish, the other one is calling you. You are reading Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's ancient words, Kalamul Qadim. You must be happy. You are saying, you are reading and memorizing His words. Allah will be happy. Quran will be happy. You will be happy. You have to think that I am Ya Rabbi holding your ancient word and reading with my eyes that you gave to me. Don't make me blind.